I come from the trenches, I come from the street. I'd have been so deep in the street that, you know, I was running from death even when I didn't think it was chasing me.
I used to strap kilos of cocaine in my body and get on the airplane and fly them from Miami to Atlanta, from Miami to Virginia, and Miami to New York.
I heard God tell me, just like I'm talking to you, say, Steve, if you don't stop doing what you're doing, you're gonna be in that casket next.